Welcome everyone to our Edina Orchestra's Crescendo Concert 2022. My name is Kirsten Darby and I'm the fifth grade orchestra teacher here in Edina at the elementary schools. I'm really excited to have this concert here today with all of you, both in person, and we've also got a lot watching online as well. A special welcome to our fifth grade families and students, because this is really their first real big concert. So we're really, really excited to have them play with us today and for you to get to listen as well. The Crescendo Concert idea is that we're showcasing kind of a snapshot of some important steps along the road in the Edina Orchestra world. And the first step, of course, is fifth grade, our beginners. They just started playing in September. They're joined with some high school buddies on their performances. Then we've got eighth grade combining Southview and Valley View together for the first time. And then we've got our high school concert orchestra. Another thing that's really amazing is that our conductors will be their future teacher. So we've got our middle school teachers here to conduct the fifth grade, and we've got our ninth grade teacher here to conduct the eighth grade. We're really excited to share our performance with you. I'm gonna kick it off here with our first group, the East Side Fifth Grade Orchestras and Mr. Pearson.
Hey everybody, great to see you. I'm Matt Pearson and I teach orchestra at Southview. Like Ms. Darby said, we are just really, really excited to be back making music together and having that opportunity to share it with you. This was actually the last concert that our orchestra program did before everything got shut down. So it is great to be back doing this together. And we're very excited that we get to share this music with you. We're gonna do two tunes with the East Side Orchestra's Concord, Cordelia, and Highlands. We're gonna start out with Frère Jacques. We're gonna end things out with a fiddle tune, Oats and Peas and Cool Beans. I mean, Oats and Peas and Beans is... Anyway, it is gonna be a cool fiddle tune. So we have two tunes for you, and then you can hear from the West Side as we are moving forward. So here's Frère Jacques.
Thank you. Well, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Dan Mollick, and I'm the orchestra teacher at Valley View Middle School. And we have now our West Side fifth graders who are also playing with some Valley View alumni. And we are gonna play two pieces for you. First is by the very famous composer, Beethoven. We're gonna be playing a piece called Ode to Joy. And then the last piece is a jazzy piece, and it's called Groovin' for the First Time.
Thank you.
Hi, everybody. My name's Jack Reinertsen. I teach the ninth grade orchestras at Edina High School. We're super excited to be here with you today. On stage, we have the Southview Middle School and the Valley View Middle School eighth grade orchestras combined for the first time. And this first song we're gonna play for you is Brandenburg Concerto 5 by Johann Sebastian Bach. Hope you enjoy. We have a quick seating change for us to do, okay? So while we're doing that, I'm gonna talk to you for just 1 second, a couple things I'd just like to say, and mostly say to the students on stage, but I was absolutely giddy with excitement last night, just with the thought of meeting you and hanging out and playing music, and that's really how I feel, and everybody at the high school feels about meeting you next year. We're so excited to have you up at the high school level. You might have noticed today that there's students out on stage wearing this fun green jersey. Those are high school students from our concert orchestra, our top performing ensemble, that have been taking the fifth grade students around all today and have pretty much taken care of everything on stage. They've set up the stage, they've ferried people to different rooms, they've run sectionals and performed for the fifth graders, and they've done a fantastic job, and they're doing it, yeah. You'll hear them perform in just a minute, and they're really amazing performers, but even more special is the fact that they really deeply care about this program, and they care about looking back and helping out the fifth graders, and that's what you have to look forward to at the high school level, is just a family of people, and we're ready to welcome you. Our last piece is Dies Irae Fantasy by Deborah Baker Monday, and then we'll be ready for the high school orchestra. Enjoy.
everybody. Thank you. Thank you for the help with the percussion instruments. I really appreciate that. We needed some clapping there. My name is Nick Gaudette, and I am the conductor of the concert orchestra. Hey, everybody. Good to see you. We have had a fantastic day. Thank you to everybody again for tuning in online. We are sorry that we couldn't accommodate everybody, but I can tell you right now, we are working for a larger venue for next year, and we hope to be able to accommodate everybody and their families next year. So please stay tuned for more information about that, okay? Just a quick shout out, I want to thank the Edina Orchestra Boosters for all their help and for all their support. The boosters are actually the ones helping us pay for the concert tonight. They're paying for the amazing Westmark Productions and the recording and the live stream at home. And so all the proceeds tonight for the concert goes directly to the boosters to help offset the cost. So we really appreciate you. We really appreciate the boosters. And we appreciate all of you who are boosters members. So we couldn't do this without you. One round for the boosters, really. They are incredible. We're gonna keep this going on. We've got one more song as a high school group before we get everybody else up back up here on stage into their concert ready spots. So that's gonna happen, not yet, after this next song. And I'm gonna tell you a little quick history, or not a history, but a little fun fact about this song. Our orchestra, if the stars align, and I think they are going to, it's gonna be okay, we are going on tour this spring break. A number of us are going to be traveling down to San Diego, and we're actually going to be playing this next song. This next song, we're gonna play it in San Diego. And parents, this one's for you. We're gonna play this song where the movie was filmed. That's all I'm gonna say. This one's for you, parents and students. Be ready to go into concert spots after this song, okay?
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Thank you for your patience. It's always air traffic control up here, trying to get everybody where they need to go. I just have a very few quick announcements to make so that everybody knows what to do after this concert is done, okay? So students, after we're finished, high school students, middle school students, and elementary school students, you're going to take all of your belongings, your folders, your instruments, your bows, and you're gonna go back to your pack-up rooms where you unpacked, okay? You're gonna go ahead and go back there to unpack. Parents, we could use a couple hands up here on stage to help stack chairs and stands, but please wait in the lobby for your child. Your child will be done, and then we'll make sure that they get escorted out back to the lobby. So please wait back there. We'll make sure they get everything packed up in the back rooms. If you're missing something, let us know, because we can let you come back to that space. We're just trying to minimize the amount of people that are walking to the back areas, okay? Also, just a couple quick shout outs. Thank you, Doug Gustin, for recording tonight with Westmark Productions. Thank you to the directors. I just want to real quickly say thank you to Matt, thank you to Dan, to Jack, and to Kirsten. They it's really a team effort. Really, I get to see, or I get to experience the students after they've gone through all of these amazing educators, and it is such a treat, and it's really awesome to see them come back here and connect, to hear Mr. Pearson say cool beans, and to see the smiles light up on the high schoolers, because that might be a phrase that he used back when they were in middle school. So it's a really amazing experience to watch that and see these relationships come back forward. So it's really fun to see that. Students of Concert Orchestra, thank you for all your help. Thank you to everybody who helped set up, who were here for today, rolling with the punches, without pizza. We really appreciate that too. That was a fun one. And then thank you to the parent volunteers, for the team of parents that have been helping us outside with the ticketing, with the usherings, and everything like that as well. So thank you. Yes, round of applause for the parents. Now, I think Miss, it was Dari, might have had to take off, unfortunately. She had somewhere else to be. You know what? I think Mrs. Darby asked somebody to help come out here and actually help conduct We Will Rock You. Why don't we see if her step-in conductor... Oh, look at this! Her step-in conductor is here! Look at this! People, we've got the hornet here! Look at this! All right, yeah! Look who it is! That's right, okay, all right. Let's all listen to the hornet. Okay, the hornet's going to get ready to play. We Will Rock You. All right. All right. Here we go. Yes, the hornet.